Alrighty, so here we have it. We glued our fretboard on. Now, we could do our carve. We're a little rough around here, but that'll get sanded out and stuff once we start carving our neck. A little bit of a stain there from the clamp. That's okay, that'll sand right out. Light sand. Alrighty. We could also drill our tuning machines right now if we wanted to, but I'm getting antsy to carve the neck, so we could do that at any time. Cock. But, fretboard looks good.